Georgia animal poachers are now behind bars. After a two-year investigation, officers tell us they've dismantled the four-suspect poaching ring they tell us was operating across Screven and Effingham counties. The suspects racked up almost 80 charges between them, including hunting out of season, hunting without permission, and hunting without a license.